Today I'm demonstrating the Rebound Clutch and how to use it with some creative percussion special effects.